Move your head slowly from side to side. Press your chin down slightly. Move your shoulders. Anchor them down. Mobilize your pelvis. Relax your legs, mobilize using stomach muscles only. Settle into neutral. Stretch arms one at a time. Core engaged, breathe into the ribs, shoulders anchored down. Knee openers, tennis ball that, test yourself. Breathing into the ribs, holding the pelvis level. Extend alternate legs. Keeping the foot on the floor light. Curl ups. Tuck your chin. Elbows in, breathe out, curl up. Come down when you need to breathe in. You could add a leg extension if you wish. Take care not to tilt the pelvis. Add arm reach and twist. relax and stretch. Arms and legs out. Fingers and toes. Wrists and ankles. Breathe out. Press the lower back down to the floor. Breathe in, release. Bend your knees. Prepare for 100 position, shoulders down, arms stretched, core engaged. Five, four, three, two, one. Keep breathing. One leg in the air, other leg light. Both legs in the air, tummy stays flat. Any lower back pain, put the leg down. Options to make it harder. Bring a band across the shins and just hold firmly, pulling down towards the floor. No arm movement there. Another adaptation, extension work, is you can add an upper body lift. That's your first minute, so if you're using one leg, change legs, keep the other leg light. I'm going to do leg extensions. Get a very different feel doing leg extensions with your head up and your head down. Head up allows upper abs to help. Head down, pure lowers. Five, four, three, two, one. Relax, 2 minutes up. Circle your knees, release the lower back into the floor, rock, breathe.